Today, I'll be discussing 5 tips on how to write a successful IB extended essay in biology. Number 1. You need to choose the right topic and scope. Your essay needs to be beyond the scope of the IB curriculum, but not so complicated that you won't be able to understand the concepts. Remember, you're not expected to find anything groundbreaking, but you also can't investigate something that a standard textbook can easily answer. Half of the battle is making sure your scope is neither too broad nor too specific. 4,000 words isn't a lot when you want to write in detail and depth. Number 2. Be organized, but be realistic about your goals. It might be helpful to create a timeline, for example. Deciding on deadlines for finishing data collection, finishing your intro, when you need to hand in your first draft or your final draft. Number 3. Keep it simple. Don't carry out extremely complicated experiments with lots of different variables. And also mind the time. How long will the experiments take, including waiting time and repeats? Does anything need time to grow? Number 4. Justify yourself. Where possible and within reason, explain your decisions. Examiners like to see that you have thought carefully not just about the how and the what, but the why behind the process of answering your research question. Lastly, mind your language. Don't use too much scientific jargon, but be clear and specific. Don't be too wordy, but be detailed. It's a difficult balance to make, but here you'll need to use your intuition. Does your essay read smoothly? Would someone be able to read through all 4,000 words in one go and understand you? We hope this video was useful. Best of luck with your extended essay.